Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
42. Open.
N-E-R-D. Senti, tu puoi parlare agli umani. Io posso parlare ai Pokémon. E se vuoi trovare tuo padre, serviremo l'uno all'altro.
No, non mi serve un Pokémon.
È un detective da paura?
I read that your favorite color is yellow. So is this the reason why you did choose to do Pikachu?
Where did you read my favorite color is yellow? Wow, nobody's even asked me my favorite color except my children. They always ask. Every day they ask me, and every day it's the same. It's green.
It's green.
It's green. I know.
Mm.
I know. My unluckiest movie was green. But yeah. What are you gonna do? But I don't mind yellow. It's pretty cool. You know.
Pikachu is also red. Since you've been recently to Rome, do you know that yellow and red is the color of the Roma football team?
I did not know that, but I do now.
Yeah.
Coincidence or conspiracy?
Okay. I know, I hope that is true, because at this point I don't know, that you really love Flash, the comic book character.
Oh, yeah, back in the day, yeah, I did like Flash, yeah, it's cool, yeah.
And Pikachu has the power of electricity, his tail is a lightning bolt, so do you think that since the role is in jeopardy, maybe he could be the right choice to be the next
Is
Flash?
The role in jeopardy? I think Ezra Miller is awesome in that role. I think he's great. I think Pikachu's just going to stay Pikachu. I think he'll stay in his lane.
Okay. And Mewtwo says in the movie that humanity is evil, but some men are good. I've been in Japan 2 days, and good men are for sure Japanese people, because they're so kind.
Yeah.
But do you think that Mewtwo is right, or you have a little bit more faith in people?
Oh, I don't know. These days, it's not the having faith in humanity isn't the easiest task. It's a little bit more work than it used to be. But I do think that like the underlying human condition is that of goodness. I think. Because people have different ideas of what's good. That's the problem. The problem is it's open to interpretation.
Mm-hmm. But Pokemon are good.
Pokemon? Some, yeah.
Some.
Yeah.
Okay. And one character says that you have to reach the best version of yourself, your full potential. Mm-hmm. But this task is sometimes is dangerous, because it can bring to evil. Mm-hmm. So do you think that we have to pursue the best version of ourselves always, or we can just be lazy and...
Yeah, I mean, some people choose to be lazy, and some people choose to sort of, you know, make themselves better each and every day. It takes effort, you know? It's sort of like exercise, right? Like, making yourself better is work, discipline, you know? Same with exercises. Like, you know, you see a difference if you work at it really hard. So I think, yeah, people have to sort of give it a go.
Mm-hmm. One character says that he don't care what he saw, I know you. Do you think that love is enough to really know a person, or sometimes we are just delusional?
I think both. I don't know. Yeah. You know, I think we're just delusional sometimes. But, you know, love is a pretty powerful force. That's for sure.
Pikachu says to Tim that he understands him because he's been so lonely. Do you think that loneliness is the worst thing that we can fear? Even Pokemon fear loneliness.
I do. I think like when anyone's going through something, if they feel alone in it, it's probably the worst feeling in the world. But as soon as you can relate to them, as soon as somebody else says, oh, like has empathy for you, and so they can understand why you would feel that way, you suddenly feel so much better.
So the secret to be not alone is being with a Pokemon.
Community. Yeah, get your own Pokemon now.
Okay. Yeah. Do you love the Pokemon Go game? Because I don't know if you know, but in Italy people went crazy two years ago. They didn't even watch when crossing the street. They risked their lives.
Yeah, I know. It was all over the world, that phenomenon. I never played it, but I know of it. Yeah, of course. It was insane.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you so much. All right, nice to see you again. Thank you.